Hello guys, I am Miss Fazio and today we are going to talk about spice art. Spice art is the thing we do when we connect arts and spices. Here I have some examples. I have cinnamon and I have curry. They are both spices. And we are doing this activity because we can use almost the five senses to do this activity. So the first thing we can do is smell. Cinnamon has like a sweet smell. It reminds me of wood. Curry has a strong smell. And it reminds me about the hot weather, for example. Then, of course, we can touch the spice. The cinnamon that I have, it's like powder. And the curry, it's a powder too. But the cinnamon is thicker than the curry, which is very interesting. Well, we can also taste curry and cinnamon, but they have very strong flavors, so we have to be careful doing that. Maybe it's better if we taste them after they were used to make something like a dish, okay? Well, since they are powders, I can't listen to them, but I can also see them. Can you see them? Cinnamon has a strong brown color, and curry has a yellowish color. And now, what are we going to do with this? To have some arts, we are going to transform these two spices into paint. To do this activity, all you need is paper, two little containers, two different spices, a little bit of water, and you can use a brush, your finger, or cotton to color the paper. So the first thing we're gonna do is put a little bit of water inside the containers. Then we are going to put the spice. Here I have curry. Here I have cinnamon. Now we have to mix these colors with the water, okay? I'm gonna use the other side of the spoon to mix the curry in the water. So now it's time to make art. I think I'm gonna use my cinnamon paint to create some mountains or maybe a desert. Let's try. I'm gonna use cotton. I'm putting my paper in a plate so I don't get my towel dirty, okay? So here I go. This is very nice. Look, it really looks like sand, right? Now I'm gonna try to make a sun with the curry since it's yellow. Do you think it's gonna work? Let me show you the result. Ta-da! These are some mountains and a yellow sun. You can try to use different spices and you can try to put more spice to get a darker color and, well, let's just have fun, and the best part, it smells so good. Bye-bye!